Oh, they're fucking stuck. Of course they are. I was like, where the fuck are my ultras, dude? All right, we're playing versus Stefan Wolf. Thanks for all the support lately, guys. You're all very cool in my book. Except for a few of you. You know who you are. Oh my gosh, dude. Why do I try to fit in GLHF in that time? I always make that Overlord late. 12 minute 200 Roach, what? Stefano? It's Stefan Wolf. Alright, 130. 130 minerals, we're pulling a drone. Right here, boom. Pulled it. We've been late on our fucking drone pulls lately. And it has cost me. This guy has minerals? Doesn't even matter. Oh my goodness, epic, falling for the scam. Thank you, sir, for gifting that sub to JHK. Appreciate that very much, my friend. We are now 4 subs away. Can we do it? Can we do it? Okay, I got my fucking spawning pool sniped over there last time, so I'm not gonna do that again. Let's put it up here, it's fine, I think. Unless he's going over there. Alright, don't matter, fuck it. Fuck it. Do it for the subcasting days! Is he actually gonna, like, harass or what? Doesn't look like it, does it, guys? He's just, like, almost harassing. Oh, he took actual damage on that probe. Chicken Man also gifting a sub. The scam continues. Thank you, team. Appreciate you guys very much. Ah, I made the lings again! Gifting a sub to Zogdilla. Look at that. Look at that. Okay, he's not chronoing anything here. You want to do a free-for-all game with your buddy? And you? Probably just going to be doing 1v1 ladder, to be very honest with you, my friend. I should, like, move this guy. Is it a soccer? I didn't even make a hat. Oh, I have one there. Oh my gosh, guys. Guys, I don't know what's happening. My brain is melting down. Someone help me, please. Get this. I don't know if I have an overlord on the way. I don't think I do, so let's make one. I think that was the correct thing to do. Get another overlord here. Look at us. What the heck are you doing? What the hell? What the hell? There's two there. Okay, so overlord in. I should have been off of gas. I gotta remember to do that, guys. What's the thing? What's the next one you're making, Stefan? An oracle. Very nice. Get him out of there. Run, baby! Okay, 7 seconds. We're gonna put our roach run down here. Again, I don't have the rally point set. What? What is happening? Where are these? What the f*** is going on, guys? I'm so confused. I am just so confused. Okay, then we go lair. Okay, Can I have better creep spread this game? I think I can do it. Did I do a prediction, by the way? I don't know if I did. Sorry, guys. Scammed him. Okay, let's get our fourth. And then as soon as I can, we're gonna go Overseer here. There's a Void Ray coming. And a second Void Ray coming. Let's go up into the main. Okay, we're gonna make some anti-adept squad. Double Star Grey. Fleet Beacon. He's already going carrier. Let's start making corruptors. Let's start making corruptors. Please, can I not lag? Thank you. Oh, they're stuck. Of course they are. And 3-3 is almost done, so I don't really want to do those ones. Oh my goodness. I was like, where the f*** are my ultras, dude? Like, they've gotta be here. No shot, they're not coming. Let's go! Let's go! I think that was the smoothest I've ever played that matchup. This toss ain't no Grimmy. He doesn't know what he's getting into. Woo! That felt good. That felt good! Should have gone all in on this one instead. Man, that was okay. That was good. I don't give myself a ton of kudos. What was smooth about it? Just the unit compositions at almost every point felt absolutely correct. Which is sometimes very difficult to do, in my opinion, versus Skytoss. I felt like I was making the right thing every time. I think like I made the correct decisions at all points. Which just made it, like, intuitive. Hard work paying off. You can say that again. Thank you, Epic. Can we see units last tab? Oh, you know we going. Oh, you know we going over the whole thing. I don't have game hard on, so we won't be able to see. We won't be able to see that, unfortunately. You also stopped talking to us. I was focusing, man. I wanted to win. I wanted to win. I wanted the win. I wanted the dub. Chat, dude. Win the game. That felt good. Not gonna lie at all. I think this was the cleanest looking ZVP Sky Toss game I've ever played. You seem to trade really well. We had the units to trade. Oh, here's the win, by the way, guys. Good job, believers. Good job, believers. Oof. We got up to a good drone count. We got up to a good composition. Our upgrades were on point. This was good, man. This was good. I think I did everything very good. Nobody bet that I would win. That's what happens. That's what happens. Everyone just hemorrhaged their points to no one. Did he cancel the Oracle? It looks like he may have, yeah, actually. Hungu, I think you're right. Because we did see Oracle second, didn't we? I wonder if he just started that? Yeah, like, what kind of... That's weird. I don't think that's very good. So he baits out the spores, but, like... Is it really that good? Like, I don't mind those spores, and I probably would have actually made them. What is my target drone count in ZVP? So, we recently got some tips from Ricky, Sword of SC, is his name, on Twitch, that's when we want to do a scout. So this scout right here, I'm currently getting, well, okay, I'm not actually that close. Wow, my eco's actually trash at this point. Holy shit, it's actually garbage. I did just put down 6 structures. Did I put down anything else? No. So we were at 53, which is actually not very good. But if they go 3 base plus sky like this, we can normally go 66 drones. This scout would tell us, hey, are they going to do a zealot all in? And they're not. So we see the voids are still pumping. Are they going for charge? They're not. They have gases here, and they even have a fleet beacon, right? So, basically, what we want to see... This tells me we can probably go up to like 90 to 95. Like this right here. Also, he's got no tech. This tells me for sure we can go up to that much number. Like, we can go up. We can just go straight there. We can go straight away. Yeah, I mean, I think that's pretty much where I was at this game. Maybe a little lower after I started putting static defense down. But I'll show you what I mean. Very happy with my queen movements this game. Very happy with my queen movements. We also got the fourth base cancel. I just feel like I'm doing this all correct. This game just felt very correct. Ugh. Where's droning? We're at 57. We've got... we go for a big Ling flood here. So our drone count's not great. But we do get the fourth, so I think it is still worthwhile. Plus, it was almost about to be done. So this is pretty big. Calls back the voids. Forces a cancel on the fourth. That was basically about to be finished there. I think I do a big drone count here. Yeah, I literally go 16 here, which is good. I mean, I should have been doing that while I was doing all of that. But behind this... We're getting melee and carapace, bane speed, and then we're going double spire upgrades. Not making corruptors yet, but we do get another scout here, and I think I see carriers on the way, so this is when I start making corruptor. But another 11 drones as well, so we're going up to 93. We're up to 93 drones. Fifth base is down. We could already have gone for a sixth as well. So yeah, we go up to very high drone counts very quickly here. And now that we got the fourth base, what we can try to do is, okay, let's try to cancel the fifth base with those lings. Like, that's what I'm learning is, like, a pretty good thing to do with these lings here. not just like suicide them in, but like hang on to them in case there's like a run by, and then try to get bases as they're being made. And then the carapace and melee upgrades help us in the late game. Okay, so here we send our corruptors over and then we just start transfusing. We have a lot of transfuses. And he actually really does not have that much. I was surprised at how little he has. But I do... I mean, this is not a 6k Protoss player. Grimmy at this point has got, like, enough to kill me, I think. But yeah, he premature A-moved across the map, and he loses all of these Void Rays. We have so many Corruptors still, and we can just fight through it. I think we get a Carrier. We do get a Carrier. So we got all of the Void Rays plus the Carrier, and now we can continue to hold the map. So the Lings are going here to try to cancel whatever base is there. And then the Corruptors cancel this base here. We catch the run-by with the Lings as well. And we're still on 91 drones. We're getting upgrades. Hive is almost done. And 2-1 almost finished. Or plus 2 carry plus plus 1 missile. And we're just leaving a Ling here. We're leaving stuff around so that we can see where it's at. And going heavy into the Lings. I have 21 Corruptors because I don't feel like he's going to have all that much. This was the only spot where I feel like I needed to actually already have Lurkers here. Or Viper. Or Ultras. But again, he does not have too much here. And he's using Storms on Lings. So we're able to just get the Carrier for like a single Corruptor. And then I think we go and get this base with our Lings as well. Yeah. I'm really liking this play here. If they go heavy air like this... Just going around with these Lings and canceling bases. This is so f***ing sick, man. And then we can start hemorrhaging them out a little bit, or bleeding them off. And going for Ultra. How they get stuck. I perfectly positioned these Evo Chambers to literally only have one lane, and one lane. I think I actually could have won this game maybe a little earlier if I didn't do that. And then we get a Bane run by, so we get some probe damage done as well. We get this base with a very low number of Lings again. And we're just, now we're yoinking. We're yoinking and we're killing. We're yoinking and we're killing. I've been doing better with my Vipers. I cannot believe they got stuck behind my natural. I actually can't believe it. Look at them. The two biggest Chads. I'm like, okay, Ultras are going to show up. I can A-move this with my Ultras. There's just Storm. Like, that's it. This is going to be so good. I'm literally going to win the game, like, right here. This is going to be amazing. And they're just like, help. Help, help. We're stuck. I want to join the party, too. I can't even abduct them out of the base, guys. But luckily, we have enough Spores here that he really can't push into this with what he has. I can't really engage this with my Corruptors, though. Until my Ultras are here. Like, we can, so long as we don't take too many Archon shots, and we don't take any Storm. And I'm like, oh, and 3-3 is almost done, so I don't really want to start killing this. And then as soon as it's done, or really soon after, anyways. I didn't get the other Ultra upgrade. Oh my goodness. Why did he fight only at Spores? I don't know, dude. I don't know, dude. I sounded like the Muslim. Demu. Mr. Demu. Now the Ultras are here. Ultras have two upgrades now. No, these are 3-5 chonky boys. These are 3-5 chonkers. Uh-uh. Oh, do you mean, yes, they have two upgrades. I'm sorry. Yes, they have chitinous plating. And they added a second upgrade called Metabolic Boost for Ultralisk. Yeah. It basically increases their move speed off of creep. Now we've got Broods. I see why Broods are very good with this. I see why Broods are very good with this now. I was a doubter. Now I'm a believer. Okay, especially when we're this far ahead. Before I doubted, now I believe. And then we send in the ultras. He's just losing HT. Oh, that's gotta feel bad. He's just losing the HTs. Ultras go in. Broods are gonna fight this way. Ultras are gonna fight this way. And then we just get on top of the carriers, and it's GG. Man, I almost want to show Grimmy this game. That's how proud of this game I am. I'm so proud of this game, guys. This is a big deal to me, okay? This is a big deal to me. I'm so happy we won. I'm actually so happy we won this game. All right, time to end the stream. Go to sleep happy, yeah.